Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how to use the concept of electric power in order to solve a numerical. So let's take a numerical. So I'm having one battery of 60 volt and three resistances connected in parallel, 12 ohm, 18 ohm and 36 ohm, and this is the unknown resistance R. We are supposed to find out the value of this R. When power consumed by 12 ohm is 36 watt, I repeat, we have to find out the value of R such that power consumed by 12 ohm is 36 watt. Now see here, I know power consumed by 12 ohm resistance. At the same time, I know the value of this resistance as 12. So I'll use a formula: power consumed by 12 ohm resistance equals voltage by 12 ohm resistance square divided by 12 ohm resistance as it is. So here I am using a formula V square by R. I could use I square into R also, but V square by R will give me answer in less number of steps. Let's see how. So power consumed by 12 ohm is 36. So 36 equals V12 square divided by 12. So I am getting V12 ohm as root of 36 into 12, and after solving this I will get voltage of 12 ohm resistance as 20.7846 volt. Now 12, 18 and 36 are in parallel, meaning whatever the voltage of 12 ohm I am getting will be same voltage of 18 ohm, will be same voltage of 36 ohm. So I can write here the voltage of these two points. I consider the polarity plus minus, depends upon the direction of current. So plus minus, and the value is 20.7846. So the voltage between these two points, I'll mention A and B, is 20.7846. Now I will redraw the circuit by having parallel combination 12, 18 and 36 as, so R equivalent I will consider as parallel combination of 12, 18 and 36. So I could solve like this: 1 upon R equivalent equals 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 18 plus 1 upon 36, and after solving this I will get R equivalent as 6 ohm. Now the circuit will be reduced like this: I will have one R equivalent of 6 ohm and another resistor, which is unknown, connected to the battery of 60 volt. I repeat, 60 volt battery will remain as it is. This is an unknown that you are supposed to find out, and equivalent resistance I will get 6 ohm with voltage between these two points as 20.7846. Now it's a simple problem where I can apply voltage divider rule. So I'll apply voltage divider rule. I know the voltage of this 6 ohm as 20.7846. So I'll mention here, voltage of 6 ohm equals 6 ohm divided by two resistances connected in series. So 6 plus R multiplied by total voltage, here it is 60. So after solving this I could write voltage of 6 ohm is 20.7846 equals 6 upon 6 plus R multiplied by 60. So after solving this, I will get the value of R as 11.3205 ohm. So what I have done over here, instead of using a formula I square R, because I need to calculate all the three currents, I use a formula V square by R. I have taken advantage of a circuit where three resistances are given in parallel. So even if I know one of the voltage, which will be same across all of the resistors, also it is same across equivalent resistance. So you could able to solve this problem by any other rule, that is current divider rule, or you can use the Ohm's law, KVL, KCL also. But voltage divider rule will be the shortest answer you will get. Thank you.